Yeah, we went out there and talked. We're gonna say, start off by saying it wasn't easy.
Hey, what's up, guys? So I have my new camera finally. It feels like forever. This quality is so much better. You guys can actually hear me. The last few vlogs have been not so good. Thank God I got this new camera. I am about to go downstairs and eat and then head to rehearsal. So let's go.
Hey, Jake. I have a new camera.
You got a new camera.
I got a new camera.
See, I was observing the situation.
Yeah, well, it's quite different than a phone.
What's up?
What's up?
Nothing. I like your camera.
Thanks.
Hi.
Hi.
Are you excited for dance?
Hi. Yeah.
What's up, Brooksters? Brooksters.
What'd you say?
What's up, Brooksters?
Hey,
what's
Nick?
Up, Brooksters?
Brooksters.
They're broke.
Brooksters. Yeah, that's what I'm saying.
No, it's Brooksters.
Yeah, but we're making fun of
them. You're making fun of my fans.
Brooksters.
That's not cool.
That's not cool, like that you don't do that.
Yeah, but they also like comedy, so it's kind of funny.
Yeah, because I mean, they're laughing at themselves.
Yeah, and if it's like, you know.
We're not laughing at you, we're laughing with you.
Got it. Yeah. All right, so I'm gonna.
You're gonna go to dance now?
No, I'm just gonna leave. Do you want to have a dance off right now?
I'm down.
So you guys think you're better than me at dancing?
Yeah. No, I don't think. So. Freestyle. Yeah.
You think you're better at me than freestyling?
Yeah.
But do you do any?
Go-to right here.
Do you do any of the other, like, do you go-to. Do any dances that aren't mainstream when you dance? Because all I've seen is mainstream dances.
But you know what's great about mainstream?
Yeah.
Is it people works. Like mainstream.
It works.
It's like, I know when that hotline, like super mainstream, but like Drake made like at least 50 mil off that
yeah.
song.
Or like,
so I'm trying to.
Like everyone's out here jujuing on that beat because it's popping.
All right, so let's.
For a reason.
Are you ready?
I think I'm ready, yeah.
All right, I'm playing some Jerry Perp Drink. Mm-hmm. Copyright free.
Hey, who's the challenger in this? The challenger goes first. Are you challenging them because they said that
they're
challenged
me?
No.
They challenged me. The challenger.
No, actually, you challenged us. We said that we're better.
You want to have a dance roll?
Yeah. You challenge.
Okay, okay,
there you
okay,
go.
Wait.
Who's the judge?
Me.
No, that's biased.
No, it's not.
That's
actually, I would it
should,
fucking vote.
It should be the Bronx.
Yeah, no one wins.
All three vote and write like.
No. The comment section votes.
The Brooksters
vote.
Okay, that's fine with me.
So,
it's kind of a little biased, but I mean, it's fine.
Yeah, we're
very biased, especially because
we're. Dude, I'm telling you, I would vote.
Like Nick vote.
Oh, yeah, we were calling them Brooksters.
Yeah,
so I would actually vote.
Yeah. Yeah.
Guys, I think they should be the.
Has to be a majority, though, because then it can't be rich.
Okay, then you three
yeah.
are the vote.
Yeah, that's three people. That was the actual one.
Yeah. You take two, cut that whole part out.
Let's go, let's do it.
Are you ready, Tessa?
I'm ready.
Are you sure that you want to go again?
I'm ready.
Vote. I guess it's just me and you voting. It's me and you voting.
You're good. I'm proud of you.
It's a warm up.
So Cade and I vote. Nick was working.
Yeah.
All right, we're just gonna go talk.
You dance like that for 8 hours, right?
Yeah.
Let's go. All right. Wow. Okay.
So, see, they both started off hot. Yeah, very hot.
They came out of the gate swinging.
Both of them, yeah. I think Anthony and Jake came out a little bit stronger. They were like Tessa was just there. They wanted the fight. Anthony and Jake definitely wanted the fight.
Yeah.
But they were an unconditioned fighter.
That's true.
They started breaking down after about the first 5 minutes.
There's a lot of things we have to judge us on, you know, because the traditional style of dancing, you know, the stuff that we know about, we thought that was good, but like Tessa's coming at it with like a professional dance
and
style.
And she added a mix though.
Yeah, she still hit the stuff that catered to our liking.
Now, bro, like I wanted Jake and Anthony to win, and they fell apart, bro. Like
they fell apart at the end,
and I didn't like
the
that.
Hype level was higher, but like the execution was
just
lower.
Failed. Yeah. So yeah. I think in a fight, it's all about execution.
It is, because that's what matters.
That's what ends. It doesn't matter how many cuts I come away with. It's whose head got chopped
off. That's true. And who took the end all be all?
So I think my vote's Tessa on the win here.
I have to agree, just because of the formality and the technicality.
All right, Tessa.
Congratulations. W.
After debate.
Yeah, we went out there and talked. We're gonna say, start off by saying it wasn't easy.
It was not easy.
It was not easy to pick.
Slightest bit.
Let me
I just wanna say this.
I just wanna say one thing.
I
feel like I know how this conversation went.
Same.
I don't, I'm scared they won.
I know exactly. No, here's how the conversation went. Jake and Anthony won, but we feel bad for Tess because it's on our vlog, so Tess won.
Tess won.
I feel like that's exactly what
you're gonna say. And then they ended it with the girl.
Yeah,
you're welcome.
You wanna hear the, so basically, should I give him a quick recap?
Yeah, we'll give him play by play what happened out there.
You two start, the hype level, the whole thing was fucked. It was great. It seemed like you guys wanted to fight more in the beginning. You guys came out swinging, she was trying to touch gloves.
Yeah. It was clear.
It was clear. You guys are winning. You guys fell off towards the end there. You didn't have enough moves.
Okay, but all right, I want to recap back to this though. The whole dancing thing, right? We're doing freestyles and stuff. It looked like hers was a little bit choreographed.
That's because I'm a dancer.
But she hit.
Is this not choreographed? I see you hit this all the time.
Yeah,
I know none of it was choreographed. That was on the spot.
I think.
Just an answer.
We both voted Tessa. It was a good fight. We both voted Tessa though.
But here's why you guys have to understand.
You guys didn't even listen to our.
It's like comparing a lion to a shark. They're both great. But they're
but
really
I'm
just
better, you know?
Live in different realms. Yeah.
But if you put a lion in the water, the shark would.
But you were on land. So that's the problem with that.
Well, guys, thank you so much. I just want to thank my mom and then for not doing as well as I thought they were going to do.
We all talked about it before. Thing. We knew like, it was going to happen.
It was an empathy thing.
The brosters love you too much.
You were like,
I think we'd be more Jake Paulers than Brooksters.
So.
They just don't want to lose.
We have to practice more. So,
yeah. Because you know how Jake always goes, we don't lose.
But yeah, like, congratulations on your win.
Thank you.
No, congratulations.
Good job. Yeah, let me raise you on.
You're
so salty.
How's that feel? No, I'm just salty because they don't have a backbone.
Why?
We literally, the way we voted, you guys were dope. You guys were dope, and then you guys both sucked. I don't know what I'm doing.
I'm not even mad about it, bro. They can't take the lose.
I won, so they can
They can talk all that.
They said put money where your mouth is, so like,
You know, we see where the money
is. Thanks, guys, for running for me. Okay, cool. Hey, guys.
I was forced to be here.
Actually, he kind of was. Yeah, that's what happened.
Be cafe every day.
They wanted to come with me. They didn't get anything, but they wanted.
They weren't forced.
Yeah. See, you always act like you don't love me, and then you think you're doing me. Okay. Awkward.
Whatever.
Yo guys, so I just got to rehearsal, so I'll see you in a second.
Have you already uploaded a video with this camera?
No, this is the first one.
Right, I agree with every single comment that people have been posting on these iPhone videos.
It was terrible. It was so terrible. Like I wanted.
Dustin, you
want to
come play it for your vlog?
There it is. Come on.
Play what? Let's see what's happening. What's happening?
It's so windy.
It's gonna make my vlog sound bad.
This.
What is this?
Don't take it out.
Why are you taking it out here?
After you win.
Oh, okay. What's happening? Also, why are you in no pants?
Because it's hot. This is.
Ga-ga-ga-ga-ga!
What the hell was that noise?
Ga-ga-ga-ga-ga! My gun is on safety right now. It only works when I take it off.
Oh, okay.
So I don't know what you just did there.
Oh, that's clumsy.
Wait, what is it?
It's an air hammock, obviously.
It's not a hammock, though. You're not swinging. Get off. It's my turn.
I think this camera's actually better than.
I know. Oh, this is nice.
Oh, see?
Chessa.
I can chill.
I know, I need a shave.
Okay.
Alright, this is where it's at. Ooh. You naughty boy. Oh, okay. I'll come with you. They won't see it coming. They're just gonna keep ringing the doorbell.
I know, but like, we can live through that.
Oh, they're gonna get me now. Ooh, you guys mad? Oh, Chanthony's mad.
Oh, I'm Chanthony and I can't get in.
Oh.
I'm gonna open the door to stop the doorbell.
Okay, okay.
So like, we need to be
okay.
So fast. No.
Okay. They connected it together.
Yeah, I don't know where they are though.
Yeah.
So I might have to like.
Oh, they're in the back door, Go for it, Disconnect. They're in the back. He's coming, he's coming.
Ship this picture right
now. No, it's not real. Yeah. It's not real.
I let you in, bro. They tried to get me in on it.
No, I let you in.
I'm respected, bro. Well, Nick
whatever.
Let you in, but I tried.
We didn't care anyways. We wanted you in. We didn't care.
Oh yeah. This... After I voted for you to win.
Yeah, for what?
The thumbnail of your video.
What the?
Oh yeah.
Yeah.
Oh yeah. Just kidding, Chance. I'm sorry. Yo guys. So today's
Maddie G.
The notification shadow goes to my agent that you just spoiled that for me.
Yeah, what? Well, yeah, okay.
Yeah, okay. But,
yeah, I don't have a vlog to give post notification showers, so like, I just want to get involved sometimes.
Okay, I understand.
Like, I just feel.
Do you want to say the next part about how you get a notification shout out?
I get one?
No, how. You tell the people how they will get one.
Oh, so if you want a post notification shout out, all you have to do is turn Tessa's post notification shout out. It's pretty self-explanatory.
And then comment down when you're done.
I mean, if you want.
That's how I do them.
You know what?
Okay.
Do what you gotta
do. You don't like that comment either.
Do what you gotta do.
Yeah, you guys, bye. Rob Stone, two damn phones, Babylon's can't crack the code.